Take a look at this video. Fists being thrown outside the Hard Rock Cafe. This was at 3:30 this morning near Clark in Ontario. Officers came to the scene after someone made a call about a battery in progress. Police tried to break up the fight. We're told a valet box got in the mix, leaving car keys scattered everywhere. We hear some of them were then lost because of the scuffle. Luckily, no one was hurt, but police say they did take one woman into custody.